I know it's easy to see people's dancing and to do that, but like to talk about hard things like genocide, prejudice, you know, has to be talked about. It still happens, you know. When I go out, I don't go out at night when I go to Eastern Oregon because I don't trust the police, period, you know. If I go out, I go out with friends, you know, I always pretty much know what's going on, you know. I'm not as radical as I used to be. I had FBI agents in my class in Missoula, Montana. I've been followed around by the Secret Service and FBI, so I'm kind of cool my jet. So I used to be really radical. They even got a file on me. I got to see it, and they got my pictures. I'm the poet. And, that was pretty radical.